Over 350,000 Americans suffer out-of-hospital cardiac arrests every year, and about 90% die. CPR, especially if performed immediately, can double or even triple a cardiac arrest victim's chance of survival. However, less than half of people who suffer out-of-hospital cardiac arrest receive bystander CPR. That is why the Anthem Foundation has awarded the American Heart Association a 5-year, $7.8 million grant to bring life-saving hands-only CPR to 100 million Americans. Hands-only CPR has just two easy steps. 1. If a teen or adult suddenly collapses, call 911. And 2. Push hard and fast in the center of the chest until help arrives. Remember, if you are called on to give CPR in an emergency, you will most likely be trying to save the life of someone you love, a child, a spouse, a parent, or a friend. To learn more, please visit www.heart.org/handsonlycpr and www.anthem.foundation.